Hello guys, welcome to our Tuesday's episode. I hope you had a good weekend. We're back for part 9 of this Arkham series. So, you've got your boy Gaming Cessus here, well in the lead.
Joined by myself, the great King Woodsey, not so great at the minute.
Without further ado, let's carry on.
Okay then, let's get into it.
Right, I last left off in the mansion, just finished talking to Cash. I can't remember where I'm going. I need to get 2 intensive treatment. Alright then. Well, that went a little too far. So how's everyone's weekend been?
Let us know in the comments. It'll be interesting to see.
Yeah, it doesn't work. Oh, you're not that far behind.
There's always a
but, isn't there? Yeah, you're going to die soon anyway, though.
Yeah, kill a croc.
Yeah, don't really fancy that. But then, I know for a fact I'm going to take the lead to become Poison Ivy, that's for certain.
Oh yeah, 100%.
Oh, come on! I just died to gang of thugs. Yeah, I was on low health and I just tried to, just go right past them, but it didn't let me.
Oh, shit.
Yeah. But now I know that fight's mandatory, I'm better prepared for it.
I
There we go.
I was very much close to death there.
Batman, every route into intensive treatment is locked, and there's nothing I can do to bypass the security.
There was a sniper up on the roof. He got there somehow. I'll find a way.
Dad's just go the wrong way. I just want... Oh, I am not... I just started a frickin' plant.
You're dead as buried.
Yeah.
Can't wait till we're done with the plants.
Oh, and now I need to do that whole fight all over again.
That's rough.
I'm seeing seismic activity all over Arkham Island. You okay?
My these plans are taking hold. I've got to stop them before the entire island is under control.
Yeah. Sorry, guys.
We're not very good at this commentary thing, are we?
Oh, no. I'm just getting frustrated by having to do the same fight over and over.
Did you die again?
Well, no. I died to the plant because I went in the wrong direction. That's a sniper right now. I hate snipers.
Yeah, snipers are just the worst, don't they?
And
I'm seeing seismic activity all over Arkham Island. You okay?
Ivy's plans are taking hold. I've got to stop them before the
incident. Okay, Batman, stop talking. I think Woodsy's getting ahead. That one. You may be ahead of me at this point, I don't know. I've just gone into the building that I had the snuck off on. What about you?
I am in the Guardian building.
Oh, fair. I'm trying to make my way through this maze.
Really, it's just like a labyrinth. What's going on? Shut up and keep looking.
Leave him here. Run out and find the back. Hold up. And we've got the explosive gargoyles. Turn around. Do we have to take out this room full of guys?
I believe so. Because they guard like a thing.
Damn it. He saw me in the grate. It sucks not being able to use gargoyles. That is for certain.
It does.
Are they ready? Have you planted the explosives yet?
Now, I would like to skip these cutscenes if we've already seen them before.
if you've played them once, I say if you've played them once, then yeah.
Alright. If you don't like it, drop a comment in the down below. Let us know, and we will change it for future episodes. Nuts. I did not mean to alarm everyone. I just hope they don't look down in the squid now.
Did anyone catch the game last night, Seth?
Which game?
Very good question.
Damn it. I thought I was gonna be clever then. Right. Attempt number three. You do not want to be here.
I'm dead.
Okay, I can play catch up.
Now I've got to pull myself out of the grave. With that death, you can probably catch up quite quick.
Well, I'm still stuck in that one room with all the guards. Someone take down on a guy and another one of the goons sort of came down the ladder. That was like quite opposite. Oh, finally! Oh, that was frustrating. Well, we have to do this Joker crypto thing, don't we? Seen the latest episode of She-Hulk?
I haven't, no.
I need to watch it.
I've only watched the first two.
Roasted.
I wasn't a big fan of it.
Oh.
I know a man being upset, but a female that show I know. Crucify me now.
Go on, chat. He's asked for it. I know what bit you're on now, or were on. Is this the final Scarecrow one?
Yes, it is.
After... I forgot Scarface stuck at the place of Quincy. Oh, wait, no. It doesn't matter, does it?
No.
Thank you. Pico. This isn't my episode, is it? Find the scarecrow, so no, I'm not. This Titan skeleton.
You on round two?
Sorry?
Not
I'm on the second one. Get hit with the third light.
I think I just realised something. In the cutscene, where Croc grabs Scarecrow, I think you can see the satchel that he holds on the floor before he's dropped it. In the cutscene.
Huh.
I swear I just saw it then on the floor, like as he was walking past.
Yeah. Yeah, okay. Alright, do you want pause? Yeah, I've just got Scarecrow talking, so
Fair enough. It's good enough for me.
Yeah. Alright, Scarecrow's just finished talking, so let's sign off. This has been Gaming Sessions, along with King Woodsey56.
Indeed.
Well, I hope you enjoyed this episode. The whole series as a whole Well, I hope you're really enjoying it. If you are, make sure you hit that subscribe button, leave a like, and you know, comment down below what you think we should do after this. Have a good night, guys.
Goodbye.